عليهم الله يرحمهم. The same thing we will pass, we will go to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But we have to leave behind us something to remember us in our graveyard. Say such and such person, he does an excellent job for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is a house established by Muslimin, not by Kafirin. ما كان المشركين أن يعمروا مساجد الله شاهدين على أنفسهم بالكفر أولئك حبطت أعمالهم وفي النار هم خالدون. Who will establish the house of Allah? Muslim, you brothers and sisters. إنما يعمر مساجد الله من آمن بالله واليوم الآخر وأقام الصلاة وآتى الزكاة ولم يخش إلا الله فعسى أن يكونوا من المهتدين. I hope that all of us together as a group of Muslims to maintain and establish and build the house of Allah. Building the house of Allah, one of these, the building constructions, and also to maintain, to come more often to the house of Allah for worshiping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, salat and reciting Quran and other different ibadah. Today or today, inshallah, we came here to support this masjid. How we support financially. For this brother, they spend millions of dollars to build this masjid. Still, they are in need. And this is the opening grant or the fundraising for this building, for the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let us as a group together. Allahumma i'ti munfiqa al-khalafa. Put your mind, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will bless you. Give more and more. Allahumma i'ti munfiqa al-khalafa. That's every single morning, the angels of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala calls to give you more and more because you give fi sabilillah. Let us inshallah tonight, inshallah Dr. Hassan Abu Nar will have this sessions to raise a fund for this building inshallah. Jazakumullah khair. Donate generously fi sabilillah tabaraka wa ta'ala. Nas'al Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless you and to give more hasanat and to accept from you. And it better all of us inshallah. Baradai. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.